I am on my way to my first ever float tank experience. The thought of being in a confined space for, you know, 60, 90 minutes with zero stimulation, that's a little intimidating, a little scary.